Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to do the startup repair in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows startup repair could not repair your PC. Press advanced options to try other options to repair your PC or shut down to turn off your PC, and in followed way it shows on folder path. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. So first, my suggestion is you can uninstall the previously installed updates. So we simply press advanced options and click on troubleshoot and select advanced options. So here you can click to assess uninstall updates and click to uninstall latest quality update. So why I suggest this uninstall method? Because sometime if you update your Windows 10 new version, that previously installed updates have some bugs. So due to these bugs, your PC or laptop crashing many times if you do the startup repair process. So due to this reason, I suggest this method. And the second method to fix this error is just go to advanced options and select troubleshoot. And again you can go to advanced options. So now this time I try to access command prompt. So once you open it and then execute following commands by one. So if any command access is denied, you can go to the next command. So it's no problem. So once you execute all the commands, just exit this command prompt and then try to continue your Windows platform. And this is method 2. So I hope both of the two methods are will help to you. But my third suggestion is if you get this message, just go to advanced options and then click to continue your PC or laptop. So if you select this continue mode, your PC or laptop restarts several times. But after the many failed attempts, maybe your Windows go to the normal stage. So just try this method also. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.